like pop culture, it's a language. And symbol is something we are all exposing all the day and every day. And it's like a language we are all recognizing, and it means something to us. That's why I choose this one, to bring my social idea and to bring my message through symbols that we are all recognizing. Sometimes I just put and then I realize. You know? Sometimes I just attract it to something and I put it and then I'm like, oh, okay. So in this one in particular, it's very much Paris with the Eiffel, which is the main symbol of Paris for me. Outside, the one from outside from Paris, to me, it's very fascinating symbol. It's something I grew up and it's exciting. Also, it's like something we represent, something to be very powerful. And then you have La Rouge, woman, then the red, which for me red is the color of alchemy, the color of sexuality. So there is a, what you call a power into it, right? And yeah. Thank you.